Hi, this is Sanjay Biswal from TeamNet India Corporation Private Limited. This year we have done our lots of investment in India. We have opened our R&D center in Bangalore, where we are actually investing huge amount of engineers based program there who are designing like IoT products. So more or less like our product now we are more focused towards IoT integration with our storage. So prime focus is IoT and next focus is our storage. So altogether IoT is going to take care of complete India markets. It's growing gradually. So we thought like our current company is called IEI. So IEI is actually industrial PC background. So we have introduced IoTs and we are marketing with QNAP software will be integrated with this IoT. So this year actually we have lots of thought that we will invest around 30-40 sales in India to boost our sales in India.
Okay. So on the IoT front, what are the product lines you are focusing on?
We are only focusing on gateway IoTs, which can be like integrated with storage. And storage will be integrated with the camera and then your all appliances you have at home, maybe your refrigerator, maybe your washing machine, or maybe your AC, which, and your camera, all integrated in one single platform, and your data will be secure in your storage itself.
Okay.
So we have called container stations in our storage, where the data will be stored in secure way.
So QNAP is also planning with a solution kind of thing, because you have a storage solution and also you're into IoT space. So can you combining it and providing this total solution to your customers?
We do like we have more focus for IoTs. I told you earlier because IoT integration is still must now become a like IT environment. So our gateway, I'm talking about gateway. So we have introduced the gateway which can be integrated into storage, your IP camera, your all gadgets you have at home with secure container stations in storage itself.
Okay. So how your feedback about the first day in convergence?
See, we have started now. We are excited now. People now keep on visiting us, and we are more excited. Maybe tomorrow we have more customers, and we can have like more gathering here.
Okay. Thanks a lot, sir.
Thank you.